A church in State College received the final piece of its huge renovation project. Construction crews lifting a new dome and steeple onto the Holy Trinity Orthodox Church. It is a 700-pound dome made of fiberglass. It had to be delivered in 8 sections. It's all part of a $500,000 renovation, which includes several large hand-painted murals that cover most of that building's interior.